For the second time, residents in Youngstown's 6th Ward have had the chance to say how their money in their ward should be spent. 6th Ward Councilwoman Anita Davis held another meeting this afternoon at the Newport Library, inviting residents to say how the ward should use their $2 million in funds from the American Rescue Plan. Some of the ideas mentioned in this meeting included mini parks and a greening project.